So people write in and they say, hey, I didn't know this was a Singaporean brand. I thought it was an American brand. I was like, I mean, why? I mean, is it because do I look like I sound like I talk with an American accent or anything like that? I'm a perfectly normal Singaporean Indian boy. And so you see, which is Chinese. But I think that the thing about it is that because we wrote and we sang the song in good English, you know, I mean, so people tend to mistake it as being like an American brand. Actually, it's not. It's completely local, man. 100% pure Singaporean.
Yeah!
Anyway, moving on. So this is the song that we've thrown on the radio, something called Part of the Song. Hope you guys like this one. And if you like the song, you might come and say hello to us, and you want to get some freebies from the Nokia buses just parked out of the courtyard. So you can just come down and say hello.
That's right, and we'll be hanging out right there. So I'm feel free to come down. I think coming right up after this song will be kind of evident. So I'm staying. In the meantime, we also like to let you go on our website. If you want to just log on and check us out, it's www.checkandrain.com.
Yeah, that's JACKANDRAI.
Yeah, and you can find all the latest, you know, we've got the usual Facebook and MySpace stuff. And I will